Now, this may seem like an odd question, but both of these weapons are on the progress path and credit base, so it makes sense to ask. Out of the two, if I was forced to choose, I think I would choose the Disc Launcher 8 based on its immediate value and then its late game potential with light mechs, but honestly, both weapons I don't think are that great. You can probably skip them and put your credits towards some other upgrades.